Let's do it, y'all! We get it later to come on together!
It's really cool, especially when you love somebody, you want to help them, you want to see the best, you know, the best for them.
Yeah. So, yeah, and they look a little packed, not even gonna lie, so let's hope so. Look, Zion.
Hey!
So, yeah, y'all. Okay, Zanadia. Tell you guys about a new supplement that I have been using. It's from Ritual Supplements. I'll make sure to have their website up in my description box for you to go check it out. But I use these for postpartum. I use them as a part of my postnatal supplements, my multivitamin that I take every single day. It contains 12 key nutrients to help support pregnancy and post-pregnancy. And y'all, postpartum nutrition is not talked about enough, especially as a breastfeeding mom, because y'all know I was not keeping up with, like, it was really just taking a toll on my body, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie. But using these, it makes sure that I have all the nutrition that I need in my body every single day. Then on top of your nutritional demands are easy and simple with this, because you can take 2 capsules one time a day. You could take them a.m. or p.m. and you can take it with or without food, y'all. If you would like to check out or try these rituals, make sure you check out my description box and use my 20% off discount code for your first month trying them. All of that will be in my description box. And thank you, Ritual, for sponsoring this video.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's girl Naismone back with another video, and y'all, I look a mess right now. I'm on the way to my hair appointment. Today is my 20th birthday. It is April 13th, and yeah, I'm on the way to my hair appointment, y'all. I've been rushing all morning, y'all. I had my alarm set on time now, and I did not hear them, and I woke up like 40 minutes late, and it really pushed me back. It really pushed me back, y'all. I dropped the baby off at 10:07. It's 10:32 now. The kids stayed with my mom last night. They're supposed to go with their dad, but yeah, y'all, I'm on the way to my hair appointment right now. I honestly don't know what I'm gonna be doing in this vlog, because I'm not doing nothing today for my birthday. I'm just going to get my hair done. I'm going to get my nails done. I might get my toes done. And yeah, I might go get a tattoo today. Yeah, y'all, next time y'all see me, I will be getting my hair done. And yeah, I will see you guys when I see y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm done getting my hair done. I got a cute little bobby ivy bobby on them. I can't believe I got a ball. It's real, real cute, y'all. Yeah. I gotta get this glue off my head. You hear me? Yeah, y'all, this is my hair. Y'all was sitting right there thinking, like, should I go get a tattoo today? Should I go get a tattoo today? I think I might go get a tattoo today. But first, I'm about to go to this store and see, can I find me a cute little outfit? The Dollhouse 803, I think that's what it's called. But we about to go check it out real fast, y'all, and see what I can find. But here is my ball. Oh, my God. Yeah, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm getting ready to walk into the Dollhouse 803. It look real cute, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie, it looks so cute from the outside. I'm about to let y'all see. It's real cute and pink. I'm gonna have to bring my best friend here because I know she a little coming in here and it's all pink. Yeah, y'all, hold on. Oh, it smells so good. Hey, it smells so good. I'll let y'all see. So cute, y'all.
Let us know if you need anything.
Okay. Real cute. I love these. Yeah, y'all, so I ain't really giving no outfit because, like, I really don't wear, like, revealing. I don't wear revealing clothes and stuff like that. So, I just got me some little jewelry and stuff. But I did have some cute outfit. It's just not my style. Like, I don't wear revealing clothes and stuff anymore. So, yeah. But here's the cute little bag. I'll let y'all see what I got. Got me some little shades. Let me open them. Take this camera down. Got me some little shades. I don't really wear shades like that. I hope these look good on me. Oh my God. I think they're a little bit too big for me, but my mama will love them. Yeah, they're a little bit too big for me, I think. But my mama definitely rock them. The next thing I got is these earrings. And then I got me this necklace. So cute, I'm about to put it on. I need to take this other necklace off. Let me get the hell from over here because this same truck keep rhyme. Let me go. But yeah, y'all, that's what it looked like. I'm about to take my other necklace off. And then, yeah. Let me get from over here. Okay, y'all, so I just, dang, what I was about to say. Xylophone. I just got done eating me some McDonald's. I'm about to walk up in a tattoo place to get me a tattoo. And I got to go back to the Dollhouse because she said she had me a birthday out. They were supposed to give me a birthday outfit. So, yeah, but I'm about to get this tattoo. It's a patience. And I'm going to get like a little butterfly under. Y'all know butterflies are like, butterflies are me. I just think butterflies are symbols like growth. And then plus patience and a butterfly, like it takes time for a butterfly to grow. Oh, Hell yeah. That's exactly what I'm going to get. That's exactly what I'm going to get. And I'm going to get my cross on my other side of my neck. I'm about to let y'all see. I got a cross on my neck. Right. I don't know if y'all can see or not. Let me see. I got this in 2020. I got this in 20. Yeah, I think I got it last year. I don't know when I got it, but it was last year, probably in like February. I paid $20 for that tattoo. So I'm about to go ahead and go get that fixed up and stuff. And yeah, y'all. Oh my god, I hope y'all enjoying this vlog because I really haven't been able to record and stuff like that. So yeah. I done walked up in these people's shop. My cousin is doing my tattoo. She's a tattoo artist, and I done walked up in these people's shop and she don't even work at that one no more. And like, that was like, oh my god, that was so embarrassing. Like I said, I came here to get a tattoo by Miyasha, and it was like she haven't worked here in like 6 months. And I'm like, oh my god, what in the world? So I need to text her again and see where she located it now. Yeah, so I'm about to head back to the dollhouse to pick up my outfit, and then I'm going to go to the tattoo shop, figure out where she located it now.
I remember you came here earlier.
Yeah.
Hello, because you might record.
I love this one. I think this one is more me. That's really cute. Hello.
And thank you for shopping with us, love.
Thank you.
Come back and see us.
Okay. Thank you. She's always complaining about me never being at home. But when I'm damn broke. But when I'm damn broke. If you think you're lonely now, ooh, wait until tonight, girl.
I gotta start all over again. I gotta make a U-turn.
Ooh.
I gotta turn.
Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need, and I like your smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask, and I hope you can come up with answers, baby. Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? But you still have love for me. If I fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sent this to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hoodie for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride? I doubt feel a nigga cap, chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap cause I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends you're feeling me? In the bed if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap, and we can go do what you like, I know you like that. Like, girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? But you still have love for me, girl.
Okay, y'all, so I just got back home. I had went and picked up the baby from his granny house, and yeah, y'all, my cousin did her thing on my tattoos, y'all, and she did it for free. That was the best birthday present ever. Now, like, she did my tattoos for free, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see them or not, so I'm gonna make sure
just insert clips of them. And then I just got my cross refixed. I don't know if y'all can see them yet, but I gotta show y'all the dress that I got from the Dollhouse 803. Came in this cute little bag. And this is my dress, y'all. She gave it to me for free for my birthday. This is it. It is so cute. I'm gonna try it on right now. Let me try it on right now. It's definitely different for me. Okay then. Oh my god. Okay then, Zanadia. Okay then. Lord, my little nipples. Let's go look at a picture. In my big mirror. Y'all about to see my own. Oh my, I look beautiful. What in the world? Y'all about to see my own plaque too. It's right there on the floor. It's a Zanadia Simone. Y'all look at it. I look so good. What in the world? Z. Oh my god, I'm really feeling myself today. But yeah, y'all, this is the dress. Make sure y'all go shop at the Dollhouse 803. Real cute, real classy. Not too revealing. I don't know where I'm with the set though. I'm gonna ask my best friend if she wanna go on a little dinner date or something. And I'm gonna wear it, get me some little clear heels. Fun. Yeah, y'all. I'm probably gonna start back filming tomorrow because I really don't got nothing else left for today. I just DoorDashed me some food. I got me some this little cheese dip from Buffalo Wild Wings with the salsa chips, and I got me some Wendy's as well. So yeah, I'm about to breastfeed the baby first, and then I'm gonna start eating. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. Morning, you guys. Well, it ain't even morning no more. It is 1:13 and it is Friday. And I just got up. I've been up for like an hour now, but yeah. Let me go let y'all see the baby. The baby. He right here in his swing. Hello. Huh? What, Ma?
I said, dude, he said,
inch. It's like you literally had your hair like that for 10 minutes.
Inches.
You could tell people ain't used to having long hair.
Hey,
I like the fat too.
Thank you. I'm gonna call y'all right back. I'm calling y'all right back.
Oh,
he called me ma'am. Okay, y'all. So my DoorDash just got here. I got a Diet Coke. Oh my god, I gotta tell y'all about a scare that I had. Now that I'm thinking about it, I gotta tell y'all about my diabetic scare that I had. Let me show y'all my food first. Chick-fil-A. I just got some Polynesian sauce and I got a Chick-fil-A sauce to share. I tried this sauce a few years ago and I did not like it, but I'm gonna try it again, see what it tastes like. I got a little brownie. A brownie for my brownie. The first person I see who tell me what scene, what movie I got that little scene from, I'ma cash app you. So when you figure it out, leave your cash app in the comment. The first person I see, I'ma send a cash app. A brownie for my brownie. Oh, heck no. Hold on. Cause I ordered a macaroni. But I got some fries. And then I just got me a little 12-piece nugget. And yeah, y'all, I'm about to sit right here and eat my food. And I'm going to start getting ready for real because it is 1:23 now. And yeah, I got to be in Charlotte at 4 o'clock. I feel like I'm going to just go and get my cake first. And then I'm going to, take us to get our nails done because, yeah, I don't want to have to rush in a nail salon. And then at the same time, I don't want to have her waiting any longer because I was supposed to go get my cake yesterday, but I didn't make it. So, yeah, y'all. I'll see y'all when I am getting dressed. I'll tell y'all about what had happened. So, this was the other night. I just woke up out of my sleep. Whenever my sugar is low, I just always wake up out of my sleep. Thank God for that. Like, my body knows when to wake up. But I woke up. I was so confused. I was so shaking. I went down to the kitchen to try to hurry up and get food to eat because I knew right then and there how shaky I was that my sugar hadn't dropped. But I was so confused, y'all. Like, I was so confused in that moment. Like, I did not know what I was eating. I called my mama. I was crying because, like, I was going crazy. Like, I did not know. Like, I did not know what was happening. I did not know if I was eating or not. I was like, Mom, I don't even know if I'm eating. And some kind of way, I got a honey bun. And I was just eating it. And I was just still crying because I was literally going out of my mind. I thought I was about to go. And then I'm gonna leave a little part out, but I had to make it downstairs and get me some juices. I drank like 2 or 3 juices. I was sitting on the kitchen floor still crying, drinking my juices, and like it just felt like my sugar was not coming up. Like I had my mama stay on the phone with me while I went back to sleep because I was just so out of my mind. It was so scary, y'all. Like my sugar have never gotten that low before, and I'm just so happy that I could get my mama on the phone because like I don't know what would happen to me. It was just so scary, y'all. That had to be one of the scariest things that happened to me. I was better with my sugar. I gotta really get my stuff together. I gotta start working out, exercising and stuff like that. Me and the kids, we walk to the park. Our little park, we walk to the park. So I say that's something that I'm gonna do. But it's also a gym like 2 minutes away. So I'm about to start going to the gym and stuff. But I really gotta do better when it comes to me eating. Because I can't be having stuff like that happening with my babies here. So yeah. I'll see y'all when I'm getting dressed. So y'all, I done had a long day. I'm on the way back to Lisa's house to drop the baby out some milk, and I had to meet my mom to get my sister. And Zayla is a hobby, started crying, wanting to come with me. So I'm just, they in the car, hobby back there. Like, they really just did the most. So I just took them back with me, and I'm about to just go drop them back off at the house with my brother Paige and Ted's sister, while me and my sister go get our nails done, and then we're gonna go come straight back home, I guess. So yeah, y'all, that's what's been happening. And yeah, I guess y'all see us when we are in the nail salon. I just had to catch y'all up on what had just happened. You guys, I purchased my birthday cake from one of my supporters that's located in Charlotte, North Carolina, which is 1 hour and 30 minutes away from me. And I had a very busy day that day, and I was not able to go and pick it up. So y'all, please do me a huge favor and make sure you guys go and follow her on Instagram. If you ever need a birthday cake made and you're in that area,
Okay, y'all, so we are here. And I really hope they let us in because it is 6:05 and they close at 7. So, yeah, and they look a little packed. Not even gonna lie, so let's hope so. Look, Zion.
Hey.
So, yeah, y'all. Go, girl. Y'all, here goes Zion nails. Hold on, make sure it's focused. So cute. And here go my nails. I just got something simple, y'all. Yeah. I hope y'all enjoying this video. I really hope y'all enjoying it because I feel like it's boring. But yeah, y'all. My nails look so cute and elegant. I asked my cousin if she wanted to go out to eat this weekend, Sunday. Who that boy is?
Who?
Right there.
Right there?
Yeah. Who's that?
Why you wanna
know? Oh! Okay. Okay then. You don't gotta tell me because I'll find out anyway.
Paige tell you.
Well, I'm gonna ask Paige as soon as we get back. This girl talking about why I wanna know. We all know what that means. Go, girl. You so beautiful, girl. Oh my God, go, girl. And you got 800 views. Go, girl. So yeah, y'all. I don't know what we're about to do, so give me 1 second. Start by recording. Okay, y'all, so I just got the baby. We are on the way back home, another 30 minute drive, and yeah, we about to get some Chinese food from this little restaurant by my house. I want to try that. I really want to try everything by my house so I can get a little new taste of other foods and stuff. But yeah, that's what's happening. When I get home, we're gonna eat and stuff, and then I gotta take Zayla hair a loose and wash her hair, and I'm gonna just let her wear her hair out for like a week, and then I'm gonna let her get her hair done because my baby girl ain't really let her hair breathe in a few months, like just wearing a little ponytail or something. So that's what I'm about to go home and do. So I'm gonna let y'all see my food and stuff, let y'all speak to Zayla and Sahavi. Zayla probably ain't gonna get on camera because she don't like getting on camera, but her hair look in the kind of way. So yeah, and then let y'all see the baby. And yeah, I hope you guys are really enjoying this video. We are back at home now, y'all. We got some Chinese food. I let y'all see the kids. They go way, way. They go Javier, my sis.
You screw recording? You screw recording, Sasha?
No. Did you say screw recording?
I'm about to show y'all my Chinese food.
Oh, that's what it does.
You ain't get my egg roll, girl. Hopefully it tastes good.
Why is big giant shit?
Yeah, y'all, I start back recording in the morning. So, yeah, good night, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I'm doing my Bible study right now. And yeah, something came. I was like highlighting like the scriptures and stuff that I was reading, and then something just popped in my mind, and I just typed it, and it says this: no human, no drug, nothing can heal you or fulfill the longings of your heart but God. People are just add-ons. Once you have found yourself and you're fulfilled with yourself completely and establish your relationship with God, you won't need a drug or no one to try and help you, because nobody, you can, like, let me put it like this.
you can get into a relationship with somebody and think that they have fulfilled, like they have fulfilled your desires, like they're completely what you want. But if you are not complete, if you don't know yourself, if you don't love yourself, or if you're not at peace at yourself, that person might fulfill that longing for a temporary time before you start feeling the same way again, unconfident and not at peace. And I hope y'all understand what I'm saying. Even with a drug give you a temporary feel. Like even with me, I personally have never, even when I was smoking, I did not smoke to try to get my mind off stuff. I just smoke for the enjoyment. But I know some people smoke like they feel like they need to smoke. Like they start to get stressed out and do that and the third, and they need to smoke. Same thing with drinking. Like I really used to do it for the enjoyment. Like, yeah, but some people really feel like their body just starts feeling like they need the alcohol or need the weed or this, that, and the third, but it's only temporary. And that's the same thing with people. It's the same thing with people. So, yeah, you got to find yourself first. You got to be at peace with yourself first and establish your relationship with God. And everything else will just fall right behind it, because everything else is an add-on. Yeah, that's what God put on my spirit. I think it was God, because I'm doing my Bible study and stuff. Like, I was literally highlighting my parts in my Bible, and that just popped on my head. So, yeah. So, yeah, y'all. Just had to add that in. Good morning, y'all. It is Sunday now. I did not record none of Saturday, y'all. I kind of let my anger overtake me. And I had to tell my mom, like, you know what? I'm not even coming down there. Meet me to come pick up my siblings and let's leave it at that. And I felt so wrong even at the time. I was just so angry. Like, I don't even know what I was so mad about. I really don't know. And actually, I know I was mad, but it wasn't that serious. It wasn't that serious. So I just feel like it was something else that I just had built up, and it just had, I don't know. But I kind of let the enemy win on that a little bit, because I kind of did mess up the whole day. I'm not even gonna lie, I kind of messed up the whole day. But when I went to go meet my mama with my siblings, she had bought me and my sister a huge cake. And I went and looked. I ain't say nothing to nobody, y'all. She said, you ain't gonna go look at the cake. I went and I looked at the cake. I was like, oh my God. My mama is the best. Why am I so mad? Why I'm treating her like this? So I was gonna surprise them at this point. I let my mama pull out first, and then I went the other way so she could tell that I was kind of going back home. And then I was just, oh my God, my emotions just overtook me. And I just started crying. I was like, oh my God, I love my mama. And this, that, and the third. And I ended up turning back around and went straight home. And they were so excited to see me. They were so excited to see me. Then we cut the cake and stuff. And someone kept a birthday. Me and my mom had to go to Dollar General to get a few things. Well, I had to get a few things. She had to do something else. And yeah, y'all, then my little siblings ended up coming back with me, and they all up in the room now. I told them I was ordering pizza, and they didn't want pizza, so I ordered them Bojangles, and they don't know that. So, yeah, I'm about to get they Bojangles and stuff real fast, because it's already here. I ordered me Popeyes, but yeah. Y'all, my mama also bought Zayla and Zahavi a pool, but we gotta get an air pump for it, because we couldn't find her air pump. My daddy air pump last night. So the kids just gonna go outside and stuff. Then make it to church. I ain't gonna be able to go out to eat today or none of that. My cousin literally just texted me too. But yeah. Let me have the door open so they can come outside if they want to. And did I get plates? I got plates last night. I need to get my stuff from out my trunk. I bought a lot of little goodies last night. I bought a water hose and I bought the baby. I had to buy the baby some baby sinus spray. What else? I guess I bought this night. I bought some pads because that was on clearance and some powder, washing powder because it was on clearance. What else did I get? All I had to buy was a hive some Pampers, and I think that's it, y'all. I think that's all I bought yesterday. But let me go and get my run and get my keys real fast so I can get the stuff from out the car. Before I go, I want to see how, let y'all see how my siblings and my babies laying down together. It is so cute. I'm gonna put sneak back down before they see me. And y'all don't say nothing about my bed or none of that. My bed broke in the moving process. My dresser broke in the moving process. So I gotta buy a whole, I'm out of breath. I gotta buy a whole new bed, whole new dresser. But I'm gonna make my own DIY vanity and all of that. So y'all gonna see. Go Zion, y'all. Go No-No. And there go my younger siblings. Y'all better use y'all hands.
Oh, no, 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 baby.
Who you talking to, little girl? And y'all, don't you say nothing about us ain't having no shoes on. Cause we in the country, and that's how all my people that grew up. That's how me, that's how my cousins grew up. All of it. Not wearing shoes, so I don't hear nothing about why she ain't got no keys on no shoes, because my car keys right there.
Hey guys.
Hey guys, right down the floor. You don't see no keys. See, so yeah, I'm about to fix their plates and stuff. About to fix the plates and stuff. Oh, that's what else I had got yesterday. I got this dishes hurt. Nothing major.
Mommy!
Mommy! Y'all! Don't throw no dirt hiding. Oh, this is going to trash. I really do need to clean my house. My mama been coming here and cleaning my house up for me. Lord, I love my mama.
I have to go check the bath.
You don't want your food
first? Yeah, I'll eat my food first.
Yeah, come eat your food first. Go count how many of it is of y'all.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2.
It's 6 y'all.
Yeah.
Seven.
Yeah. Okay, so I forgot to count. No what.
Yeah, I'm about to fix all their food and stuff.
Mama. Mama.
No, come here, I'm telling
them
how.
Mommy. Mommy.
What?
Poppy can't mess with my dirty look.
It's okay, what? Y'all got a lot of things. Tell them to come in here and wash their hands because they about to eat.
Y'all got them.
towel that paper towel is.
Go in the bathroom.
Is this bathroom?
Yep.
Yeah. Where is my paper towel?
Oh, your paper towel is here.
Oh, there.
Oh, thank you. Mommy, you need to use this.
Y'all come in and wash your hands so y'all can eat. Go, Carrie, show them your nails.
Stay alone now.
Okay, Noah, get them some paper towel.
Come here, too.
ketchup in here?
No ketchup.
No, I ain't got no ketchup in here.
What is this ball in
your ball? Oh, babe.
Don't kill me, little girl. Please.
Me too.
Now let me see where my food is. Because what?
Hey!
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 The baby over here knocked out. I need to change his pamper because he is wet. Oh my God, to the Kaya. Oh my God, my sweet Petunie. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to end the video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it wasn't that much. Because I need a new one. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys on the next video.